Stop, guys. I know that I'm not making any reviews, but now, of course, here I am making a review. So, it's about Pokemon Black and White Philippines. That Zekrom, Tornadus, Reshiram. For Reshiram, we got a plastic for protection. Onto the toys. Wait for a second. As you can see, this Zekrom. Just look at the detail. The eye. It's pretty detailed. And the, of course, the direction said light up feature. Switch the button, switch here, and just switch it on. And pull back is right wing. There, that helps. The biggest package. And Zekrom. Of course. We got Reshiram. And a light up paint feature. You can see there. Switch again. Need to be pulled. And pull and just. Doesn't work. No work. There it works. At last, it's working. Now that's work. That's pretty neat. Of course. If you're a Pokemon fan, I'm recommending you to buy it. There. Of course. Tornadus, the last one. Actually, in the set, in the series for set, fuck, look, anything that you wanna say, there's the Thundurus, Tornadus, and Landorus, and Pikachu, a Victini, an Oshawott, and a Reshiram, and a Zekrom. So, I light up feature again, I switch there. Just press this button there. There. And it light up. You can see the light. So, the end of the review. Say goodbye, Reshiram. Bye. Cool.